HDDs explained for beginners. A hard disk drive or HDD is a type of storage device in your computer used to save digital information like music, pictures, and videos. It's like a big digital filing cabinet that holds all of your computer's files. It's made using a spinning disk like a record player and a read-write head like the needle on that record player that reads and writes data from the drive. And that is